according to a group.
See that guy in the field?
Yeah,
he's good.
If you come across a group, try the secondary fire on that mutator. I created that weapon using tissue samples from a Chimeran leech. More effective than I could have imagined.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son.
MCASLEY to make some repairs to the remote access transistors.
It didn't say nothing to me about no transistors need repair.
Oh, sure.
Hey, what was that?
We were almost compromised. I should be more careful. I can open up the security doors from these stations. Follow me. I'll open up the showers wing for you. This used to be the central control hub for the whole prison. Now they use it for entertainment. Of a sort. They call themselves wardens. They used to be prisoners here, but now they live on the other side of the bars. There's no explanation for their behavior. They're just drunk with power. Or fear. Or both. Let's see here. The drone should be up on a catwalk at the far end of the room, but you'll have to go through the showers to get there. My apologies. Once you hear the rest of the drone, you should expect the Chimera to arrive quickly.
Damn!
Opening doors for cell block B. Door's not working. Maybe it's off the grid. There's the drone ahead. There's a security gate in the way. You'll have to go down to the first floor through the utility room.
Down.
last ones in the cafeteria. Get back to the arena. Let's hope they're done eating.
Joe Capelli. That's right. We know who you are. Looks like we underestimated you. Not anymore. We got plans for you, my friend.
Watch yourself, Joe. Mix up to something. He's smarter than he looks. The only smart one around here, I think. Joseph, we're close to freedom.
Joseph, over here. Don't worry about those drones. The one we want is in the cafeteria. Let's see here. Get rid of the rest of the kitchen crew. I'm gonna use the maintenance tunnel to go around. I'll meet you in the kitchen. Wait a minute. There's something wrong with this drone.
You looking for this? Herbert, you piece of shit. We've been good to you. We kept you safe all these years. You think you can survive outside these walls? Huh? You wouldn't last a week.
Oh no! You're trapped. This door is locked. If you give me a couple of minutes, I think I can rewire it. You won't like where it leads to. Oh no! You're trapped! This door is locked! If you give me a couple of minutes, I think I can rewire it. You won't like where it leads to. Come on.
Minute more!
Designed a secondary fire to work on large groups.
Your chance to escape. Back here. This way leads through the pit. I'm sorry, but it's the only way. You'll be on your own. I've got to find a way to get the rest of the prisoners free.